Welcome to another video tutorial. In this video, I will tell you how we can make graph of KEGG enrichment analysis. In this graph, you can see here is a beautiful KEGG pathway analysis, and it is also called as KEGG enrichment pathway analysis. And here you can see here are the different pathways. Here is enrichment factor, p-value, and number of genes. So let me show you how we can also draw this graph using simple web tool. You can see that web tool name is srplot. Let me show you how we can access to this website. So simply you can write bioinformatics.com. bioinformatics.com.cn. So when you will click on this website, you can see here, this website is in Chinese. So you can simply write /.en. So it will translate it into English. So now here you can see this website has been translated into English version. So on the first click here, you can see we have all modules. And by clicking on this all modules, we can simply go to this enrichment bubble chart. After clicking this, it will show you a window where we can input the data and we can get graph like this. So let me show you how we can prepare the Excel file. So here I have one example file which I have just prepared. You can see we have the different pathway names, then we have enrichment factor, then we have p-value, and then we have number of counts of genes. So in this example, you can see here they have already mentioned enrichment score, and enrichment score is actually the number of genes specific to that pathway divided by total number of genes in all pathways. So all this list you will get from your company. So here the fifth column is only optional. If you want, you can paste it into that website. Otherwise, this only fifth class group is only optional. So we can only copy the first four one which are required for this KEGG pathway enrichment analysis. We can simply copy all these values having pathway, enrichment factor, p-value, and count. And we can go back and we can paste it into this box. And we should make sure there should be no space between the any character. And here now you can see we can adjust the figure width. We can adjust figure height. If you want to increase and decrease, you can simply go to this. And similarly, you can also go for your font size. If you want to change, you can change. And similarly, you can also name the label on the x-axis, because x-axis we have enrichment score. So we can write enrichment score. And oh, sorry, this is the title. So we x label should be here. And the y label is actually the coterms. So here we can write terms. And here we can see the point size is showing the count value. Here is, this is the count one. And now is the color bar is showing the p value. And so now we can also show the color with the help of negative log 10 we have values, and we can also show with the p values. So I will prefer negative log of 10. So we can simply click on the submit button. So it will generate a beautiful KEGG pathway for us. So now here you can see a beautiful KEGG pathway has been generated, and you can simply download in four formats. So among them, we can select this PNG. So here you can see now our pathway graph has been downloaded, and here you can see it is of good quality and it can be directly used in research articles. So if you like the video or still have any question in doing this, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.